want no freedom. I want my dreams to rescue me. I keep my faith strong. Good morning, Wooten. I'm Ranella.
And I'm Alicia. Today is Monday, May 15th, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, guys. It's your boy, Stephen Heckler, filling in for Zick for this week of cute animals. So today's cute animal of the day is Kingsley the koala. Look at him. He's so cute, so sleepy. Must be all the eucalyptus leaves he's been having, right? If you know what I mean. He's so fat. Look, so chubby. You know, the chubbier the animal, the cuter it is. Let me tell you. Well, back to you, anchors.
Today is Merriment. Do you know what it means? Did you know that today is Peace Officer Memorial Day? Did you also know that today is National Chocolate Chip Day? Attention, new NHS member. There will be a mandatory new inductee meeting tomorrow, Tuesday, May 23rd, during lunch in the auditorium. Please make the time to attend. Attention, juniors. The end of the year temporary parking permit application will be on the Wooten website tonight. Make sure to include current car insurance information with your application. Temporary parking permit applications are due this Friday, May 19th, by noon. You will then be able to park in the Wooten Lower Lot only beginning June 1st until school's out June 16th.
If you currently have a spring parking permit over at Rockshire, you do not need to apply again. Please see Mrs. Cunningham directly during the week of May 22nd at lunch if you currently park at Rockshire with a Wooten spring permit. Do we have talent at Wooten? Absolutely. Festival of the Arts is approaching on Wednesday, May 17th and Thursday, May 18th. Come to the gym and see a comprehensive art display from all of the art classes over the school year. Come listen to the band, orchestra, and chorus work their magic with musical performances. Listen to the a cappella group sing. There are fantastic snippets of plays given by drama students and dance performances to witness. Don't forget Mrs. Pierce's fabulous fashion show with students sporting their original creations. Check out the mini canvases that are for sale by the National Art Honor Society. Doors open at 7 and will continue until 9 p.m. both nights. Bring your families and friends and we'll see you there.
English Honor Society applications are now open. All sophomores and juniors with an interest in English are encouraged to apply. Applications can be picked up from Ms. Kaplan in room 250 and must be returned to room 50 by this Friday, May 19th. Interested in trying out for a JV or varsity cheer for the 2017 fall season? Tryout packets are now available. See Coach Laby in room 189 for details. And now for a video about Powderpuff, brought to you by Your Junior Planning.
Best Buddies will be having their chapter meeting this Wednesday, May 24th in the Lower Gym. Please come to get information about chapter updates and hang out with your buddy. Thanks to all student volunteers to sign up to work in the main office this summer. All the slots have now been filled. Are you looking for a summer job? If you want to see what is available, please be sure to look at the summer job opportunities posted outside of the Career Center. Jobs will be added to the area when they are available. Check out the opportunities often. And now for a pedestrian safety video brought to you by the TV Film Club and Stephen Heckler.
It was a normal day at Wooten High School. The sun was shining, the birds were singing, when suddenly, tragedy struck. Whoa, whoa, whoa! You see that kid right there? Looks like he's hit the bottom of the barrel, right? Well, that kid's actually me. You may be wondering how I got here. It all started a moment ago when I was on my phone, not paying attention to my surroundings, and when I tried to cross the street, BAM! I got hit. If only I had went to the crosswalk, waited for for the driver to let me pass and looked both ways, I would have definitely stayed safe.
And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classics.
What's up with it? Hello, everybody. It is your boy, Doc Vogelsong. Back at it once again. Allow me to enlighten you upon this amygdala we call Wooten Sports. Boys and girls lacrosse were eliminated from the playoffs in the cold rain last Friday night, ending their seasons. Congratulations to both teams for having good seasons again this year. Softball beat Einstein on Friday to advance to the next round today at Northwest at 4. Baseball did not get their game in due to the rainy weather and will play today here at Wooten after school. The Tennis County Championship was rained out as well on Friday. The team will play today at Paint Branch High School at 3:15. The regional tournament will now begin tomorrow. Track and field will begin their region meets on Wednesday this week. Once again, this has been your child, Doc Vogelsong, wishing you a happy day. Ein schöner Tag.
The quote of the day is, a caterpie may change into a butterfree, but the heart that beats inside remains the same. Rock.
And the word of the day is merriment, meaning gaiety and fun. Please remember to walk wise and drive wise.
Have a magnetic Monday, Wooten.
Statue becomes part of the machine.